people have to have circumstances that they can't deny anymore. And so sometimes it takes a lot. Like in the 1930s and 40s, the only thing that got some people to stop worshiping Hitler and Mussolini is when the Allies bombed them.
Right.
And that's they saw the destruction.
Reality in a big way. Yeah.
Yeah, or like just criminal negligence. It could be a pandemic. So Bolsonaro in Brazil is in trouble. And Trump, one of the reasons he lost was the pandemic, criminal mismanagement. And so it does matter. And the final thing I'd say is prosecution is very important, because some people worry, oh, if we prosecute Trump, then it'll cause a civil war. And but the history shows that the only thing that bursts the bubble of the personality cult in the long run is to see that these people are not, in fact, immortal, because these guys set themselves up as these gods. And they're untouchable. I can fix it. Only I can fix it. And when they are prosecuted, it happened with Berlusconi. It happened with Pinochet in Chile after he left office. That's the thing that leads a lot of people to turn their backs on them when they're finally put to justice, so that they are human after all. They're mortals after all.